guys, welcome back to another video unboxing. This time I'm unboxing Angie's Arc Knight third book set, her summer set. So here we go. A piece of cardboard in it. Wow. That's cool. Oh, a gacha advertisement. This is a melee. So yeah, hopefully. Yeah. Well, actually, put a piece of cardboard in it. Oosh. Wait, I'm just slide it off now. Yeah. This has to be cut. Let's have a look and they just bagged it. Cool. But yeah, so here we go. Scrapes in, but oh god, what the hell? This is just the outer thing, anyway. So, how do I get this off? I just got it, yeah. So, here's the Rhode Island. Look at that. Maybe I just use a little. I don't know. I don't have a tool to open this without. I don't want to cut into anything, that's the thing. See, look. See, I can't do that. See if I have a tool. I'm going to cut into that. Little small screwdriver. Yeah, I don't know how you're gonna get this off though. It's like. Photos, by the way. Whoever took them. Wow, man. Jesus. Where's the signature? Here are the photos, all individually signed. He's actually, he's gonna like do his own thing. Like, look, see. This is like they print them on that. Wow, hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Feels like the poster paper that they use to make the thing, like the photo paper that they use to hope you guys enjoyed that, and maybe I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.